Amazon Israel was just launched and local suppliers have begun to sell and ship their goods. This is in continuance of long-standing business practices between Amazon and the apartheid state of Israel, where Amazon has actively facilitated crimes against humanity. Many of the weapons that have been used by Israel to murder and oppress Palestinians come from IAI, which is an Israeli state-owned weapons manufacturer. They make the armored vehicles, aircraft, spy satellites, drones, missiles, and other instruments of death to target Palestinians. This company also serviced over 80% of Amazon's cargo planes and rakes in large profits from these contracts, which it uses to further bolster its weapons production. Amazon also contracts with NSLCOM, an Israeli government-funded tech company that builds network satellites for military operations like this. Bank Hapoalim and Bank Leumi, two major Israeli banks, have a contract with Amazon to provide discounts to its customers who use those banks. These two banks finance the construction and expansion of illegal Israeli settlements in the West Bank of Palestine, a war crime under international law.
You know, Amazon working with genocidal war criminals really shouldn't be much of a surprise, given the horrid nature and history of this company.
Did you happen to see their training videos for managers to crush union organizing?
You will learn about the warning signs most commonly associated with early union organizing.
Unions pose a threat to this direct connection. This commitment to a direct connection with our associates makes union representation unnecessary.
Opinions can be mild, like, I'd rather work with associates directly, or strong. The unions are lying, cheating rats. The law protects both. Make it a point to regularly talk to associates in the break room. This will help protect you from accusations that you were only in the break room to spy on pro-union associates.
They don't want the employees they viciously exploit to band together and rise up.
Amazon has shown that it will do absolutely anything for money, whether it's exploiting its own workers or facilitating the oppression and ethnic cleansing of Palestinians. It's in my opinion that Amazon should be added to the boycott list. Thank you for watching.